A known gang member linked to a drug investigation is behind bars tonight after leading sheriff's gang deputies on quite a pursuit. Around 9 this morning, deputies spotted Nicholas McLeod on the 3100 block of Courtney Drive in Orchid. McLeod took off and a chase began. Sheriff's officials say McLeod stole a bike. Authorities placed Joe Nightingale Elementary School in Orchid on lockdown while deputies arrested McLeod right near the school. He was found with meth and a replica handgun. McLeod was taken to the hospital for minor injuries before he was taken.